Hi, I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated. A lot of times you may have a need to have email in more than one email account. You might want to have to send it from a personal email account to a business account to an email, personal email account, or you may want to send it on to family members as well. A couple different ways you can forward email. First of all, if you have your email client or your internet service provider may have a mail forwarding feature. You can go in and set up the email address for that to go to. So anytime an email is received into your inbox, it will then automatically take that message and forward it on to the address that you've specified. Make sure that this is your own email address or the person that you're forwarding it on to has given you permission to do this, because every single thing that comes into your inbox will then be sent to that email address as well. Now, the other way to do it, if you don't have a forwarding service available through your email client or through your internet service provider, is to manually forward each message. Simply right-click on the message in most email clients and select the forward option, and then put in the address that it's going to and click send, and that's it. So forwarding email isn't hard, but it can be hazardous if you're not sure where you're sending it. So make sure again that you have permission for the person you're sending it to, or that it's your own account. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated.